at Games Workshop, people told us that this is basically a wash with a very high density pigment inside of it. So you just paint like